Sorry, I'm
on fire!
Right, still. I got burgers and sausages. Who wants what?
I'll have a hot dog.
Grill. Hot dog. Okay. Oh, we did a weenie roast, are we?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus!
You wanna watch where you're shooting?
Sorry.
It's alright, I did very much run in front of you.
There's some saws in the wall here.
Yeah.
Goodbye. Yeah. Oh. It sounds like there's a rat man around. What's through here?
That door.
What?
Reload.
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I will get you, I think it was. I will get you a present.
Yeah, bed.
Oh, okay. Well, presents aren't so bad.
Hey.
That's a face.
Can't get off of my bed.
No. I'm a lady. I need the bed.
Well, you know what? I think evil demons and monsters and all. I think I'm all right with the owner of this house. They got some good taste in music.
The no salivation tour is like you're not allowed to dribble around. Hello. Sorry, mate.
Ow! Sorry. You moved in front of it.
There you go. I'll protect you even though. See, that's what support's all about.
But I didn't mean to hit you.
And I don't hold it against you, Squeaky, because I support your decisions, even if they involve embedding several large amounts of lead in my spine. So I'll do it again. That's what kind of a support leader I am.
Whoa!
Oh!
Hello.
All right there, buddy. Mwah.
Ugh.
Just bits of door flying past.
Ah! Kaz, you're a little outside.
Nick,
got some puke in the jar here.
Yeah, lovely. Grabbing a bile, I'll have a spot of that. Save that for later.
A cocktail glass.
Mm.
A little cherry.
A little umbrella. God, there's a bulletproof vampire in there. Look
out. Jesus!
I'm a reload.
She's up there.
Oh, yes, yeah. Reloading. So, yeah. Watch hey, those reloading. Guns on the upper balcony.
Reloading.
I hear a spider.
Damn it. No.
Oh, fine.
Right. No!
What?
Right, I'm gonna put some bile out.
Reload.
Oh, actually, no, I'm not. Because he just contained it.
Reloading. I thought we had another tank, man.
I thought we did as well.
I heard the music.
Yeah, but then there was laughter, so someone was playing Reload. A prank on us.
Oh, it's my doll.
It's the tank prank.
Yeah, doll's playing pranks on us.
Spider!
Okay, pull back into the side of the corridor. Seems pretty well contained.
Whoops, you!
Rawr! Oh boy.
You got a little something on my face. Can you get it for me?
No.
Oh, most of the door just flew over the hallway.
Hey, I got a bio bomb here.
There's a spider waiting around the corner. It's like, grrr.
Oh,
fudge!
Pull back. Keep running backwards and around.
Oh,
it's
you
hard to spot.
Oh,
fudge! Yeah, I got you.
You're all right.
Oh, come on!
Well, damn it now.
Misfile, misclick.
Oh, I hear a mommy.
Oh, guns.
I rescued myself.
Very nice.
I need support from you guys now.
Anyone need a throwable?
I hate my throwables.
No, Squeaky, no, you've got an assault. Cool.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Oh, posh shotgun. Nice top up. Right. So here we are in the official PSASG sport billiard room and sports
Nick,
bar.
Nick, sir, I have a question. How the hell did this happen?
Well, what we have here is a terrible accident with magnets.
Shut the other door, shut the other door. Why can't we shut the door?
Yes, magnets are largely responsible for that. There is a magnetron on the other side of the wall, and this unfortunate gentleman happened to have a lot of change in his pockets. How did you get there?
No, come out. Come back out.
That spider crawled underneath itself.
He beat my ass fair and square.
Safe room!
Oh. Safe room.
Cut!
Ow.
Hi.
It's alright, you protected me.
It was more hanging people from the ceiling.
Okay, quick, down the cop, down it. Let's get into the room.
Safe room, in here, come on, cover me. I got you. Get in
here. Oh, look at this place, this is nice.
Yeah, what we have here is the Swankington Towers PSASG headquarters room.
Someone help Squeaky.
No.
There's a health kit over there.
I'm not
no,
touching
not
it.
Everyone is not as complimentary it. Of the Swankington Towers PSASG headquarters. But like this one here. The safe room smells like piss and puke. I'm out of here. To which I don't really have many responses. This is my usual lol rage quit. Lol. Lol.
Lol. Lol.
This is what the PSASG leaders have been sending down to me to pass out to you guys, is get to the boat. It's the only way out of this dump. Well, oh, bastards.
I thought it was a train.
Nope, no trains. The trains have stopped running. There are the leaves on the line, so the trains can't run properly. The wheels can't get enough grip, and there's terrible, terrible delays. So they've put on an alternate ferry service. So that's what we're going to be getting today after leaving Swankington Towers.
Apparently, Swankington Towers isn't a really good place to go, because one time a zombie tried to kill him in their sleep.
Well, that is not going to do you a lot of good. I've heard there is one with a burned face, a fedora hat, and a glove with claws. I've actually seen a single zombie out here.
Well, there's the big ones that keep trying to run us over, but other than that...
Well, I mean, yeah, they're just a bit odd, really. Nice chaps, really. Just got to get to know them.
I did a drawing, you guys.
I miss video games too, Kaz.
Yeah, sad.
And this is an Easter egg. I didn't know if you guys had seen this.
I shot it.
Well, that's now a broken Easter egg. That's bad luck.
When is breaking an egg is bad luck?
I decide what's good luck.
It's
what comes with being the regional director of PSASG. See, this is someone who obviously hadn't completed his PSASG training. He hates ghosts.
I think there's a spider on the other side of that door.
Yeah, we should... Well, at least we're in it. God.
Shoot me.
Jesus Christ.
I'm sped. Ow, 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 ow.
Right, just waggle your guns a lot, boys.
Waggle them?
Yep.
Waggle in.
Reloading.
That was a thing.
Oh, God, I remember this one.
Oh, boy.
I've been here before in a dream, guys.
Was it with flowers?
I do as well.
There were more flowers. Wait. Or candy clowns.
Virgil, what's up, brother?
I know this guy! He owes me 20 cents.
Well.
So is this part of the PSASG thing?
This is the PSASG training gauntlet.
Run!
I've got a pipe bomb.
So have I.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Me too.
Oh my god, there are so many things behind us.
I'm gonna throw behind.
Run!
Okay, let's move.
Ah! Spider! Spiders are frightening. Ah! Something's on me. I can't see anything at all. Am I going backwards?
No. Yes.
We got him. Just keep moving
forward. Don't worry. We'll be your eyes.
That's good because I got spider venom in my eyes. I know they usually say rattlesnake venom is the worst, but man, that stung somewhere. Like a motherfucker.
They'll keep walking. Don't stop.
Ladder.
I found peas.
Everyone up the ladder on the left-hand wall.
Oh, here. I'm at back.
Go, go, go. I'll cover you. I ain't afraid of no ghosts, you son of a bitch.
Back
we're
down.
Only slightly afraid of skeletons.
I got you, Nick.
Where do we go?
Up here, over the crates.
Stop.
Come on, y'all.
I can't move.
Use those legs of yours.
Keep moving, we're clean on this side of the crates.
Come on, everyone over. Let's go.
Drop down, I'll be last over.
Whoa, shit!
Oh dear.
Ah! There's a rat thing on my head!
I'm down. Guys!
Don't worry, I got this!
Pipe bomb out.
I just threw a bio bomb out. Mine's smellier.
There's a thing!
Right.
To heal, I need to heal.
Lizard peoples. Whoa! Hey. Hello, skeleton.
There's loads of blood.
Ammo!
Pipey.
Got the pipe bomb.
Okay, let's keep going.
Reloading! Got by one another pipe bomb.
Reloading!
Two adrenaline on the left, on the shelf. Shelf unit here. Pills and adrenaline.
Don't go too far, Cass.
I'm here.
Right, let's keep moving. Up the ladder on the right hand wall by the red light.
Look out now!
Give it out.
Keep moving, two bar bombs at the top of the drone. If you haven't got any throwables. I don't think we're supposed to be in there, Squeaky.
I think meant to go back down.
Keep fucked, zombies! Scale bomb, beast.
There's a fuel. Oh god, I'm jockey. Right, if anyone wants to drop a fuel trap at the back of here.
Back here, where?
Just drop it there.
I'm here in tank.
I drop it right over here.
Fuck, that was close.
I'll set it off then run back.
I don't see anything.
I think it's gonna come out here.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Yep, yeah, let's keep going. Udall, the second we see that tank, you might want to pop those pills.
Come on, keep moving, there's things behind
Charger.
Us.
Split.
Look out.
Behind us.
Found the pipe bomb.
Excellent. I haven't got a throwable slot.
It's alright. There we go. Buy us some time.
Okay.
In the graveyard.
Ducky.
I'm not seeing him. I see him.
Taken out.
Pipe bomb throwing.
No, it's alright. The bile's out. Just keep moving. Spider!
Nice shot.
Go, go. Rescue the ride. We gotta get out of this dang forest. And when we get out of this forest, I'm gonna give you button in the head.
A lovely bow.
Deciding to go to this dang island.
And there you go, guys. Thank you for completing the PSASG training course. I really hope you've learned a thing or two about dealing with ghosts, about dealing with skeletons, and really about dealing with life, about team situations.
Yeah, I have a good idea, example of what. Never go to Ellis to go camping in the woods for haunted stuff.
Well,
that was a pretty cool ghost story.
Can I make a suggestion as well?
Go ahead.
Use you over the side of the boat.
Well, I think we've really all gained a lot out of today. I'd really hope you recommend PSASG to your friends if they're struggling to deal with skeleton apocalypse situations. And thank you for coming along.
What, friends?
Woo!
You said we were the last four left?
Yeah, there may be others out there. I mean, you got to take the mantra of PSASG out to whoever you can find.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
It's all about. Let's see who's most precise. Ah, no!
It's easy, Kaz.
No!
Hey, Kaz, get sniffed.
2160 zombies? Those are skeletons, man.
I think someone needs to take a look again through the brochure.
Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to see some other zombie games, you can click here to watch me and Kaz play through Resident Evil 6. Alternatively, you can click down below to watch the new Zombie Night Terror. It's more of a puzzle game, but it's still got all the zombie goodness you could ask for. If you like the video, please give it a like and consider sharing it with a friend. I can't grow the channel without your support. Of course, feel free to comment down below if there's anything you'd like to say, and if you haven't already, remember you can always click the subscribe button to catch up to date on future videos as they're released. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.